Right, that's just the second time I've pressed the wrong button and stopped the camera, but
once
these people move out of the way, I want you to see the state of this car. It's absolutely mangled on the front corner. These lads will move. The race is getting underway now, unfortunately, so there you go, there's the damage. Well, whole right side of the car is completely done in. Unbelievable.
So Polly Reid setting the pace in this one. Tom Payne is back in there. It's an absolute carnage amongst all that. Cars going out left, right and centre. Lauren Overy and Lee Pearce, the main beneficiaries.